I've been through the mincer, but I'm happy with my nest. Every now and again, something fishy happens outside. Often at night, when there's nothing to do, I dropped my bundle when Mum got diagnosed. Sometimes I worry that the whole manor will pitch up, Mitch Winehouse style. The wolf on the steps, I can smell the nonsense at 20 paces, the dog dung, the flat lager, man snacks. My own tear-stained clothing. We're the Stodgsons, and my name is Claude. It was me that put the graffiti in the work toilets. Claude Stodgson is always at it. I put it there, and I put it upstairs on a pad. Claude Stodgson gave me an orgasm. Claude Stodge is an orgasm machine. I put it on a stray envelope. Say, Mum, as an informer, you are bang average. The way she would always throw her sweet wrappers out the car window, then I would do it in other parents' cars and get bollocked. A top lawyer is able to visualise their weekend. They don't wait for it to come to them. A real top lawyer's weekend is different gravy compared to our Olympic Games shell. A top lawyer is able to visualise their day. They don't want to hear about your soggy drive-in. It's about taking ownership of events. You want to be a bit careful talking to me like that. You wouldn't be telling fucking fibs now, would you, Claude? My old man's got the bubble, so be clear out. Michael Jackson always kept a copy of John Thor's wife's books on the bedside table. When people tell me fibs, they have a nasty way of ending up with a sore thumb. Grayson Perry dropping his T's, talking trash. Well, I've got a date with a pint of lager top, because I'm off work and missing the buzz. Like when people go sick and it's all hands to your pump. I even missed the fungus from my tea. I said to the ticket inspector, I just want to go beyond the barriers to get some shit sticks from the kiosk. But he doesn't let me. All I want is 10 Hamlet. Am I being got at? I've always admired my brother, the way he just speaks his words. He's a disturbed shut-in. He's always asking me not to tell the filth. Dad always said that he was the best-looking man in his department. Like Richard Branson, with his hair right down to his bottom. The elderly vultures waiting for my way. Happy as pigs in the brown stuff. I want all the trimmings. The lager in there is like rocket fuel. I had to pour some of it down the loo. That barman and the mangy dog wouldn't let me have the top. How do you sleep at night? I said to him. How would you like your Harris kicked? I'm entering the reward centre. Screws up face. This is commuter humour. It's not looking too clever. That was the Stodgsons.